worry about the weather and the pressure in my head, and how my lungs can't find the oxygen to form a single breath. It doesn't get caught in my throat with all the words I couldn't say. I pray that things are getting